Hey, today is April 23rd. I'm going to be testing the Australian Quarterly CPI. I believe it comes out at 9:30. It's currently about 9:21. Yep, 9:21. So we have about 9 minutes to go. I'm going to show you guys the information the JLBB people gave me. As you can see here, bracket distance is going to be a 7. Stop loss is going to be 15. And I'm actually going to be testing out this new setup that they have over here, which is basically just using a stop limit orders. And I'm also going to be setting up the slippage control, and I'm using a 7 there. And I'll show you guys my setup here. Alright, bracket distance is 7, slippage 7 is allowable, entry stop limit orders is set to true, everything else is set up properly. So now we just have to wait for the release to come out. I'll be back with you guys shortly. Alright, we have about 30 seconds to go here. Our bars are going to be entered at 57 seconds. So far the market is moving up a little bit, but nothing that I'm worried about. Alright, 7 seconds to go. And we'll see how this turns out.
Order pending. Order canceled. Target filled.
All right. Doesn't look like our second one is going to get hit, so I'm going to move this down a little bit. I actually used a take profit on the first part of 15 and a take profit of 40 on the second. I'm unsure if it's going to be able to get past this level here, so we'll look at doing that. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and close out.
Target filled.
If it took that long to break through this level right here, it's most likely not going to on this bar. We'll see if it continues down here now. It's either going to break it or it's going to reverse. Alright, well, anyway, we saw what happened here. Let's see where my fill was. We were entered here at 32. And we got filled down here at 20. So obviously we had a 12-point area between our entry point and the open. And when I look at it, it looks like it was actually up here where our brackets would have been entered, not down here. So that's a little bit wider. So 35 down to 20, so we're looking at about 15 points until we were able to get filled. Anyway, that's it for now. See you guys on the next one.